Let T be a linear transformation from R3 to R3 as shown here. We want to determine if T is invertible. First, we rewrite T as follows. So T is invertible if and only if the matrix 1, 1, 1, minus 1, minus 1, 1, 0, 1, minus 1 is an invertible matrix. So what we want to do is, we want to row reduce this matrix. Now the last matrix here is non-singular because its determinant is 2. Therefore, the matrix 1, 1, 1, minus 1, minus 1, 1, 0, 1, minus 1 is also non-singular and therefore is invertible. So the linear transformation T is invertible.